A slight risk of severe thunderstorms exists for much of our area, especially as you head inland a little ways and up north as we get into the afternoon and overnight, first part of the overnight hours. So we will watch the potential for thunderstorms. I think we'll be okay first part of the day. Hazy, turning hot and humid today. Temperatures in the 80s and low 90s. Here's that cold front. It comes in after peak heating. So I think we'll see in the early to mid-afternoon some thunderstorms developing in the north and mountains. They'll work their way to the coast by late afternoon and evening. And then the front slows down temporarily to give us another round of showers, especially near the coast perhaps, into early tomorrow morning, then clearing skies. So I think we'll turn partly sunny tomorrow, see cooler, more comfortable conditions. And then on Friday, cold front looks like it's going to get into northern Maine, probably be close enough for some instability showers to pop up, especially in the foothills and mountains during the afternoon, otherwise partly sunny skies. And going into the weekend, I'll start it on a dry note. For today, though, forecast very warm to hot, temperatures approaching 90, if not exceeding it, for much of interior York County. Parts of interior Cumberland County on up to the Twin Cities, a little cooler, just a little, along the coast. And heading up to the north here, it won't be as warm in the far north because we'll get that thunderstorm threat in here earlier in the day. But down to the south in the Oxford Hills, we could see temperatures in the 80s to near 90. And moving eastward to the Kennebec Valley, mid to upper 80s, maybe pushing 90, and cooler weather mid-coast will stay in the 80s inland, but some 70s right along the shoreline. A little more refreshing there. Temperatures again today on the hot side. Thunderstorms could be strong to severe late afternoon and into the first part of the overnight. Showers linger tomorrow morning, and we'll see some clearing skies. Other than mountain showers, fair on Friday, fair on Saturday as well.